Hi, today we're going to talk about how to set domain forwarding services on a domain name. Domain and subdomain forwarding is a service that lets you automatically direct your visitors to a different website. Various aspects of domain forwarding, like URL masking, subdomain forwarding, and path forwarding, will be covered in today's video. Domain forwarding is one of the free services provided by ResellerClub. It is a complementary service bundled with any paid service in Orderbox. Hence, you need to first search for the primary paid service and navigate to its management page. Click on Products, List All Orders. Click on the domain name for which you want to set the forwarding. Now, amongst the list of services, you will find the domain forwarding at the bottom of the page. You will now see options like Manage Domain Forwarding and Name Server Details. You can either use the default name servers that are provided and add the records in the current DNS zone of the domain name. In case you're using a third-party name server, you need to click on the second option, copy the records mentioned over here, and add it in the current DNS zone. These records will forward your request to our domain forwarding server and it will get redirected to the destination URL. Now, to manage the services, we first click on Manage Domain Forwarding. Here, you can set the domain forwarding option for your domain name as well as subdomains. In order to add forwarding for your subdomains, you can click on Add New. And here you can mention the subdomain, the destination URL, and complete the settings. We are going to see the settings now for the parent domain name. Now we click on Advanced Settings and it opens up a control panel from where you can set the domain forwarding services. The first option that you see is your destination URL. You can either add HTTP or HTTPS based destination URLs here. It can also comprise of URLs with IP address instead of FQDN. For example, I can also mention an IP address over here. This will redirect your website.org.in to the IP address and the URL that is mentioned here. The next option that you see over here is URL masking. When enabled, the domain forwarding server sends the client a frame page where the frame source contains the destination URL you have specified. This ensures that the URL in the address bar of the browser does not change though the client sees the destination page. Enabling URL masking will ensure that your visitor sees the source URL and not the destination URL. Having enabled URL masking, which works on HTML frames, you can further define certain HTML elements in the head section like page title and meta tags. This is a sample meta tag code that I've added. Now, similarly, you can contact your developer and create a meta tag for your own website and add the details here. No frame page content. When URL masking is enabled, the page served to the client is a frame page. Older browsers cannot resolve a frame page. Moreover, search engines have problems trying to spider a frame-based website. You may want to set alternative contents, which could be useful for older browsers and search engines. In case you do not want to add any details, you can leave this section blank. The URL masking set for the domain name might not work in certain conditions. A frame buster is a technique used by the web applications to prevent their web pages from being displayed within a frame. We now know if URL masking is enabled for domain forwarding services, the destination URL is served in an HTML frame to retain the original URL in the address bar. Therefore, if the destination site has a frame busting code, Such forwarding services will not retain the source URL in the browser. Mostly all popular websites like Facebook would have frame busting code added, and hence you will not be able to use URL masking while forwarding a domain name to websites like these. In addition to URL masking, the other features that are provided are subdomain forwarding and path forwarding. You can enable these services by clicking on On for subdomain forwarding, and any subdomain.yourwebsite.org.in will redirect to your destination URL / the subdomain. Similarly, for path forwarding, you can enable the services and yourwebsite.org.in/media/windows will redirect to the destination URL /media/window. Hope this was helpful. In case you have any queries, reach out to us using the details given in the description box below. For more such videos, subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Facebook and Twitter.